I just actually just let him kill me, I would actually win the match because I interrogated him and killed him. But I'm gonna try to grab the disc and then probably win the match or juggle the disc a little bit and then let him kill me. That's if I don't actually score and win the match. Let's see what happens. Okay, let's see. Where is this guy? Doo-doo-doo. There's this A. I don't see any traps. I don't see him. The door is right there. I'm gonna do something out of the norm. I'm gonna actually go inside here real quick and place my traps first. I don't normally do. I actually usually go get this thing first. Comes to save the day. Mighty Mouse is on his way. And is he coming in? Let me give him a good incentive. Ah, but damn it. Okay. Is he gonna come in now? Since the disc isn't here anymore. Come on, you know you want to come in here. There you are. Ooh, hi. What's up? How you doing? Let me give you a hug. And then
spit it out.
And bye bye. Probably should have dragged him to the other plushie, let him go, then killed him with my knife to get an extra 100 points. But that was too much effort. And he left. Give him a thumbs up for not aborting. Let me save that match real quick, and I guess I gotta go look for another game. Yep.